There's nothing a warm bath can't solve, even on days where it seems like nothing goes right. A few minutes of solitude erases my worries and helps me refocus. And though I've always dreamed of that big, luxurious, beautiful bathroom with hotel-like amenities to enhance bath time, my reality is a dimly lit 5x7-foot box with luxury features that include being able to fit a coffee cup on the towel rack without spilling it. Luckily, I have mastered the at-home spa. I'm happy to report that it doesn't have to take a lot of time or money to turn your bathroom into a mini-retreat. Here's how to get started on the next episode of Elegance and Sophistication. Welcome back. Are you ready to make your bathroom into a luxury spa retreat? Well, if you are, follow my simple instructions and you can. First, let's clean it. I know. The whole point is to relax, not create more work. But you'll feel so much calmer, not to mention cleaner, if you put a little effort into it beforehand. And don't forget to wash some towels. Next, let's decorate. If you've always felt your bathroom looked a little bare, now is a great time to decorate. You'll be surprised at just how many things are lying around the house to make a great bathroom decor. Pick a couple of things that make you smile. For me, it's a hurricane vase filled with seashells from past vacations and a framed snapshot of a jellyfish from a trip to the aquarium. Next, add ambiance. Okay, now it's time to set the scene. Light some candles, bring in some fresh flowers, grab some magazines, and turn on your favorite playlist. Lay out some fresh towels near the tub so you don't drip water all over your freshly cleaned bathroom. Next, run the bath. Warm water, not hot. Hot water dries out your skin. Get a little aromatherapy action going with a few drops of essential oils. Top it off with some inexpensive bubble bath. While the tub is filling up, scoot into the kitchen and grab yourself a beverage. Now, meditate. A friend and fellow editor taught me a breathing exercise, the Oprah-approved 4-7-8 method. It's an exercise meant to help you fall asleep faster, but I found myself using it everywhere, especially during bath and shower time. Inhale for 4 seconds and hold your breath for 7 seconds and then exhale for 8. Once you're in the tub, give it a try. Just close your eyes and take some deep, slow breaths. Stay in as long as you like, and remember, everything is going to be just fine. For Elegance and Sophistication, I'm Jacqueline St. James. Thanks for watching.